Good morning, Saxon family. How you guys all doing today? I hope you're on a fantastic day, got a smile on your face, and you're ready for a brand new video. Today, guys, I have an announcement, but before we get into that, I just want to say recently I did some daily vlogs over on StoryFire of my trip to Arizona. If you guys want to go check that out, the links to that be down below in the video description. Something really cool. It was a fun trip. We did a lot of cool things, like we met up with some StoryFire users slash fans. We went mountain climbing. Yeah, literally, I climbed the mountain and it was not easy. Honestly, it was not easy at all. But with all that aside, if you guys want to go check out some of those recent videos that I did exclusively over on StoryFire, please go check it out. I had a little bit of fun in my time in Arizona. I think you guys can tell some of the videos I made. But with that being said, speaking of fun, I'm about to go full-time streaming over on Twitch. And what's that mean for here? Content and all that? Well, we're gonna get into that in a moment. But with that being said, I am streaming full-time now on Twitch. By the time this video comes out, I will be getting ready to go live on Twitch. The link to that will be down below in the video description and the pinned comment. And I recently was doing some thinking, like, what gets me excited? And what do I enjoy to do? And honestly, the answer is, I love to play video games. I love to talk with people, and I also like streaming. So you put all three of those together, it's like, yo, I know what I really want to be doing right now, and that is just streaming and focus on that and get to interact with you guys, because that's something I do love to do. And I figured, you know what, I think it's time to fully go streaming on Twitch. And I recently updated my PC. I have an AMD build now in there. A whole lot of things recently have happened. Got AMD build, so that's pretty cool. I got an Elgato Stream Deck on the way. I just also got an Elgato Keylight. A bunch of things, small things to improve the setup, to improve streams for you guys. And it's something that honestly I'm very excited about. And hopefully you guys can come over to the streams and help support just by watching them. Honestly, just by you coming to the stream, watching it, even for 5 minutes, is a great way to help support them. And honestly, I'm very excited. So by the time this video is up, I should be getting ready to go live on Twitch. Some of the games you guys might find me playing is Among Us. That's a brand new game. I should be playing that tonight, along with Fall Guys, Call of Duty, occasionally Fortnite. Does anybody still play that game? Grand Theft Auto, whatever. We're gonna be playing different games, having a bunch of fun times over on Twitch. So if you guys wanna check that out, like I said, please do it. I would really appreciate that. And what does that mean for content from now on? So I'm still looking to put out at least one video every week or every other week. One to two video every week or every other week over on StoryFire. And on top of that, I'm still looking to put out some weekly content here on YouTube as well. Got some ideas. I got some ideas. We're just gonna leave it at that. Some things I'm very excited about. And but the one thing I am really excited about right now, guys, is just streaming. And if you guys want to come to the streams and just watch, I'd really appreciate that. But guys, that's the big announcement, little video. Hopefully you guys watch this 3 minutes. I didn't waste any of your time. With that being said, it's been your boy Jeff, keeping it real. I'll see you over on Twitch. Until next time, I'll log out on peace out and well, peace.